Ranked arenas placements begin now. Place your bets. What rank will I get? I'm hoping I get at least platinum. At least. I'm not trying to get gold. Not trying to get gold. I want to get plat. Go straight to diamond, and then that right there, that's when the grind begins in diamond.
Oh, am I supposed to talk?
I need to sit back, stick with my team. Don't get cocky. No raging. Especially that. No raging. Let's get locked in.
I knew it.
Good shit. 2v1.
I don't know about that.
I knew that. I knew someone was gonna flank on the left. I had a feeling. I gotta stop going for the fucking. I'm not going for the in the middle like that anymore. It's just not worth it.
Round 3.
Going supernova here, dears.
Grenade! Bless me with sight.
Attacking here, dears. Oh, we got a bad guy. They're close.
Woohoo, let's go!
Come on,
come on.
I can't, that's all the shield. Reloading, recharging my.
Dude, my aim is so ass right now, too. Oh my god. Oh my god. What is that aim? That's number one. Boom. See, this is another thing too with ranked arenas. The population, I guess you could say, is so low. Like you're gonna get matched with the same people. So you gotta like. Blood in the water to a shark like me. Can't be playing toxic or anything like that, or being toxic, because you're gonna meet those same people again, you know, which is kind of awkward sometimes, especially if you lose. Dude, I've been saying it. They say Smurfs. I don't know. It's possible, but. I mean, Arenas is notorious for its just atrocious matchmaking, so I honestly wouldn't be surprised. Let's not talk about my aim, dude. Let's not talk about my aim, please. Number two. Two for two. Let's go, baby. That match was 3 minutes, dude. Wow.